Hi, I'm Charlie from Logz.io, and today we're going to talk a bit about log patterns. In this example, we're looking at 2.2 million logs that were generated in the last 2 days. If we need to know what kind of log data is being produced, combing through this list just isn't realistic. To make this easier, we can hit log patterns, which automatically cluster similar logs into smaller, more manageable groups. Now, we can quickly see the types of log data produced by our environment by going through 40 or so records rather than millions. We can see the most common log pattern is this proxy request log. If this isn't important to us, we can filter out this log pattern to refine our search, and just like that, we removed almost 400,000 logs from our search query. As we scroll down, we can continue to filter out unimportant log patterns until we find something worth investigating, like this SSL error. To filter for this smaller group of SSL error logs, we can just click the filter in option. Now we're left with 4 logs indicative of the serious production issue that would have been impossible to find unless we knew exactly what to search for. Curious to try it yourself? Start a free trial and give it a go.